apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, ma'am. There was one thing this morning.
Yes? Look around if you wish. I will be in the market across the river when you're ready to find the box official. Secrets don't stay secret for very long by Titi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was father a scout when he was my age?
He was a hunter.
Was he frozen?
He could be. But he was also very kind.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
You honor us.
I don't have enough space for that.
Neither, Kuali.
Careful, friend of Unuratu, the Jaguar Warriors. Don't get too close to them. They are always watching for rebel activity, and they have no mercy.
What I saw. He has them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice.
Why?
Fine.
Because of the storm.
But don't lie what about it.
Are you okay?
No. Pisco the dead took my dice. And no one believes me. But he took them.
A dead man took your dice. Are you sure you didn't lose them?
Ugh. You're as bad as the rest of them.
I'm sorry. You're right. I'll tell you what. I'll pay very close attention, and if I see Pisco the dead...
Believe me?
It wouldn't be the first time the dead seemed to speak to me. Beautiful.
You're here during a busy time, friend. The tanners, the butchers, the weavers, the dyers, even the teachers. All the districts are preparing. The market will be busy. Great things are on the horizon for the city and its people. We all must do what we can to help Kukulkan usher in a new world. I don't recognize you. What are you doing here? Where did you get that tunic?
It was given to me by Unuratu.
Oh, you are the queen's guest? I meant no offense. Please, you must forgive me.
It's all right. Don't worry.
How may I help you?
Very good. The gods favor us both. Here you go. The gods favor us both. Very good. The gods favor us both. Very good. The gods favor us both. Here you go. The gods favor us both. I await your return.
Will you trade? Please. I have barely made enough to offer in tribute.
Tribute to who?
The cult of Kukulkan, of course. They demand half of all profits earned on market day. But if they think I tried to short them...
I understand.
Thank you, Ishiki. Will you trade then? May the gods smile upon you.
Hakan!
What is this? Cultist. Waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
Behold! The end! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized!
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan! Enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize her rebellion for the sake of impulse. Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amar is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukul Khan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
My wife is very ill, as are many others. A sickness brought by the outsiders. Someone should do something. The legend is that the Ring of Seven stand guard over riches, but I've looked all over the place and I still haven't been able to find them. It doesn't make any sense. Why go to the trouble of making up a riddle and then not having it pay off?
Yeah,
Unurato and her rebels are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking. I'm not the only one who thinks it either. Just the only one with the guts to say it, apparently. The cleansing is upon us, and it should be Unuratu's line that sacrifices Kukulkan to restore the sun, and not the other way around. But thoughts like that have a way of getting people dead, so it's no wonder they aren't voiced.
I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place. The people, their history, everything they've lived, and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan, only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty. I have to stop him.
It is busy today. Kukulkan may have promised we'll thrive, but many make their own offerings.
The cast out knows the minds of the gods. Show me the sign. God, you said the sons have your arcane wisdom, but few listen. How can I serve you?
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right. Are you Pisco the Dead?
You can see me? At last, Pisco is seen. Are you also dead, Ishiki?
No. So you are Pisco the Dead.
I am Pisco, servant of the gods.
I'm Lara.
Lara. Nice name, Lara. You are not dead.
Neither are you.
Oh, but I am. As a child, I was to be sacrificed. I was brought to the mountain. The ritual was completed, but...
But you survived.
Only my body. I am dead to all my friends and family. I live by the offerings that are left for me.
I met a boy who says Pisco stole his dice.
Taki? He's the son of a very arrogant noble. He insisted we play a game. He lost. I don't have many things, but I won those dice fair and square. If you want, I'll play you for them. Do you want to play a game?
What's the game?
Talk to 5 people who have been cast out. Hear their wisdom and tell me why Taki lost, and I'll give you the dice.
I can do that.
It is busy today. Kukulkan, me?
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
All right.
Through there. Having not heard from Lopez, some among the leadership began to have their doubts about him. Our group dispatched south to investigate. We sent the natives in first, uncertain those in the city had not killed Lopez on his arrival. They returned with reports of how sick the city was, and we quickly formed a plan to utilize this to our advantage. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. Okay, take it slow.
great. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes, through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Laura, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw one of the Ratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. A way to burn away that barrier. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Too wet. It'll need an accelerant to burn. Full of oil and blood. The oil is flammable. Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Need to keep moving.
A barrier. Must be a way to turn the second wheel. Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Too heavy. Needs more torque. Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place. Silver box. This must be what Trinity's missing.
Something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
I've never seen Uchu so angry.
Uchu? Really? What happened?
I shouldn't gossip, but he and Kabil were arguing. They kept their voices down, but you could see the anger rising off of each of them.